Vectors, vectors. What is a vector? A vector is a directed line segment. We can define vector as a directed line segment. The meaning of it is, consider the figure OA. It is a ray. Actually, it is a line segment with an arrowhead. O is known as the origin or the tail of the vector, and A is head or terminus of the vector. O is origin, A is terminus. O is tail, A is head of the vector. The length of the line segment O to A, OA is the magnitude. The length of the line segment OA is called the magnitude of the vector. There is an arrowhead at A. This arrowhead indicates that the direction of the vector is from O to A. The arrowhead indicates the direction of the vector. Here in this case, it is directed from O to A. Like this, we define a vector.